Manatee County detectives identified two men wanted in connection with an armed robbery at a Bradenton arcade last week. The sheriff's office says detectives have arrest warrants out for 44-year-old Charles H. Jackson and 20-year-old Quintavious Bowman. The report says the warrants are in connection with a robbery at Cosmo Joe's arcade in the 5500 block of Manatee Avenue West back on May 21st. That's when four men, at least one armed with a gun, walked into the arcade around 10 p.m. and demanded money. Anyone with information is asked to call Crime Stoppers.